what you need me, babe. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free, no.
Have you seen my pink comb? Wore the purple brush, whichever one. I just want to brush my hair. Brenda. Whose baby is that?
Mine.
Excuse me? Come again, because I quite didn't hear you.
I said mine.
I get it. You're just trying to be funny. Good, because I can use some extra money around here. I got it. You got a babysitting job. Your fat ass be around here eating up the house and don't even bring shit into this motherfucker.
Look, Ma, this is my baby. I had her while you was out getting high and effing your brains out.
Who the fuck you think you talking to? And what do you mean it's yours? You done been all through this house and I've never seen no pregnancy.
That's because you don't pay no attention to me. Always out, getting drunk, getting your money, as you call it.
Well, it sure keeps you full, don't it? Wait, is that why your ass been around here eating up everything? Who's the daddy, Brenda? Huh? Brenda's got a baby. I don't think so. First thing in the morning, you gonna get rid of that baby, because I know that baby came from some sleazeball-ass nigga. You're not gonna keep that baby. First thing in the morning, it's going up for adoption.
No, it's not. I'm keeping her. Deal with it.
Deal with it? You deal with it. You're only 14 years old. How you gonna take care of it? I can't even feed us. I can't feed us. So the baby's got to go. I don't want another baby in this damn house, and I can't raise another baby.
I'll figure something out.
I'm serious, Brenda. If you don't figure something out fast, you and that baby getting the fuck up out of my house. Fuck.
Getting high with my 4-5 cocked on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed helped me take away the pain. So I'm hopeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. No worries, I'm about to crash upon the curb.
Hey, ain't you Brenda, Daryl's daughter?
And who are you?
Girl, it's Corinne. Y'all remember me? It's only been about 3 years. Come on and get in the car, girl. It's raining out there.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. I'm sorry. It's been a long week.
So what you doing out here with that baby? You out here babysitting now?
It's mine. Me and Mom's got into it. I gotta get me a place to live. I need my own space. You feel me?
I feel you on that right there. So where you going?
Downtown by Digga J.
Man, hell no. You don't want to go down there. Look, I got a spot for you. I can rent it to you for like $200 a month.
Girl, do I look like I got any money?
Look, don't even worry about it. All you got to do is make some runs for me. I'll spot you 50 on the spot. You'll have enough money to pay your rent and take care of you and your baby.
Oh, yeah. I can do that. I really need the money.
I can take you to the spot so you can get you some rest because you look like you're tired.
Oh, I am.
Okay.
Minutes. Yo, motherfucker, Darryl. You thought I would catch you in this bitch?
We're not going any motherfucker against you.
So you thought I won't coming up in this bitch like this and hungry?
Bro, I'ma get your money, man. I'ma get your damn money.
Nigga, sit your ass down.
Brenda? Brenda! You hear me calling you? I know this little bitch didn't.
Hey, check this, Daryl. Where's my phone at? If you don't have the money, then you still have my dope. Give it back to me and we're gonna be good.
Man, I ain't got it, man.
You wanna run the damn streets? Go ahead, run the streets. You're gonna see ain't nothing like your mama. Damn baby, you don't know what to do with you. Damn baby, your damn self.
Where's my dope at?
Man, I ain't got it, man. Just give me a little time.
This is bullshit. Y'all old school motherfucker think you run this shit? I run this shit. If you ain't got my money, you gotta get this work.
They call it no good ass fucking father.
Please record your voice message.
Daryl, answer the phone. Damn. Every time I turn around, I'm talking to your voicemail. Your daughter popped up with a baby around here. I know we don't get along and we're not in good terms, but I need you to call me back. Me and her got into it and her stuff is gone. She's not in her room. Call me back, nigga.
Got that? I need some more.
That's all you asked for.
I said I need some more.
I don't got no more. That's all I got. Yeah,
I need some
Look,
more.
Man, don't do this to me.
I need
I got
some
a baby.
More.
All right.
Give me some more then.
All I got left is stinking memories. I love them niggas to death. I'm drinking Hennessy.
Look, girl, don't even worry about it. You're a rookie in this game, and I'm just gonna chalk that shit up as a loss. Because next time, I'm just gonna have somebody follow your ass so that shit won't happen again.
Again? I'm not going back out there. I'm not messing with that stuff anymore. I almost lost my life.
Hold on, Brenda. You know your rent still due. I'm just gonna tell you like this. You either gonna run me my money or you gonna move these packs. You decide.
Calm down. I'll think of something.
Yeah, well, you better let me know something soon, because the first of the month is just right around the corner.
I don't know. I think I just don't know.
Does your mom know?
No, she hardly noticed me anyway, so.
But what if she does not?
Oh, she'll just be mad. She'll deal with it.
I hope you and the baby be okay.
See, the funny thing is, I was really gonna be your friend, but then I found out you was pregnant, didn't wanna be it no more.
Just look at you, your fat self. Can't even tell you're pregnant, okay?
Leave her alone, that's not even funny.
Don't be pushing on her.
Yeah. For real? 100? Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, 200 sound way better. I can do that for you, baby. All right, I'll be there in 30. This is mommy last time. I gotta make that 200 for Corinne, and we can move out. I gotta make a better life for us.
Born a heavy set girl with pigtails and curls, a heart full of gold, still it won't change the world. Though she could never understand why. Some underhanded
plans. What's up? You want to do this or what?
Shit, I got 100.
You said 200 on the phone. Man, I ain't even finna do all that extra. Where the 100 at?
Really?
Yeah, now show me the money. I ain't got all night.
Oh, you got as long as I tell you you got.
No, no, whatever you want.
I want everything you got. I know you working for Corinne. That bitch owe me money. And seeing how she ain't nowhere to be found, well, I guess now you know why we here.
No, no, I stopped working with her a while.
Stop lying.
Please, no, I don't have anything. No.
Shut your fucking mouth. You got something. Your whole sneaker's a game. Shit real out
whatever
here.
You want.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Got a baby, Brenda spinning, got a brain. Damn shame, the girl can understand my grave. It's not a problem, it's up to Brenda's family. Let me tell you how it affects the whole community. Now Brenda never really knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie. Went in depth into his arms and said, cause I breathe, Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow, no. That's a thought, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend, and a boyfriend was a cousin. Now let's watch the joy end. She tried to hide a pregnancy from her family. Didn't care to see, give a damn shame. Well, I done had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, and no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old, and she's having a baby. In love with the molester, sex and her crazy. And she thinks that he'll always be there forever. The dreams of a world where the two of them are together. Whatever. He left us, left the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor. Didn't even know so. She didn't even know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in the trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. Oh, she didn't realize sense how much the baby had her eyes. And now the baby's in the trash, she'd fallen. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. When I wants to run away, mama say you're making me lose faith. So sure I could hear her every day. Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter. She couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up getting robbed. So now what's next? There's nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying the rent, so she really can't complain. Prostitute found slain. Brenda was her name. She's got a baby. Brenda got a baby. Don't you know? She's just a baby.